Hey guys, Dance Mario with another video. So today I'm gonna be using Shawnee Cosmetics that I got for Christmas. A gift from my older sister. So first I start off by priming my face with hydrocortisone skin cream. Now I'm going in with a spoolie to do my eyebrows, lining the bottom first, then the top on both sides, filling in from the back first on both sides as well. And then I'm using a spoolie to blend my eyebrows from the back to the front to get an ombre look for my eyebrows. I go in with some BB cream, outline the under of my eyebrows first, then the top on both sides like I usually do, making sure to bring the concealer down onto the eyelids and pat it out since it's wet, and we'll be applying dry eyeshadow. Now I'm going in with my eyeshadow brush on this purple color to match my scarf and my crease. Now I'm adding a little bit of black for a little bit more depth, making sure to blend it out so it's not too messy. I'm going back in with the BB cream to conceal the part of my eyelid that I want to put another color of eyeshadow on to, with a different brush, or just a smaller eyeshadow brush. Concealing my eyebrows again to make sure that crease is sharp, making sure to pat it out since it's wet. Okay, so first I decided to go in with the pink on the corner of my eyelids. As you can see, I'm using the colors that's in my scarf. Now I'm going in with the blue in the middle of my eyelids as a transition color from the pink. Last but not least, I'm using the green that also matches my scarf. So I went back in with another pink color to blend out the blue and the pink, and then a blue color to blend out the green, making sure to be careful not to mix the colors too much so they still show. Now I'm going in again with the yellow on my under eye waterline, blending out the crease, using a BB cream to sharpen my eyebrows and my crease at the same time. I'm just sharpening my eyeshadow with a little concealer I got from the beauty supply store, and adding a clear gloss, and this is how the look came out. Thanks for watching. Bye.